75-year-old Jeannie needs a hip replacement. The procedure is performed at a local hospital, and everything goes well. After 3 days in the hospital, she is discharged to Weeping Willow Rehab Facility. Jeannie will need to spend 3 weeks at Weeping Willow, receiving intensive physical therapy before returning home. However, things don't go quite as planned. 1 week into her stay, Jeannie falls and re-injures her hip, requiring her to be readmitted to the hospital. Because it's been less than 30 days since her discharge, the hospital is penalized by CMS for the readmission, costing them significant revenue. 75-year-old Mavis has the same procedure performed at the same hospital, but she is discharged to Spring Oak Skilled Rehab, a 5-star rated facility. Mavis has quite a different experience than Jeannie because Spring Oaks partners with Medline to help improve patient care. First, Spring Oaks has implemented Medline's Falls Management Program to help reduce Mavis's risk of falling. Plus, they use Medline University to train caregivers on Interact to help them identify changes in a resident's condition and alert the clinical team. Spring Oaks maintains its 5-star rating by using Abacus to help them meet all the federal regulations and achieve continuous quality improvement. In addition to her healing hip, Mavis also suffers from diabetes and COPD. Spring Oaks uses Daylight IQ to ensure a proper care plan is individualized for Mavis to address these comorbidities. After successfully completing her rehab, Mavis is discharged and returns home under the care of Trinity Home Health, where she is monitored with SmartCare, a 24/7 care center available at the push of a button. In the end, with help from Medline's quality-centered programs, everyone has a positive experience. Mavis is well and returns to her normal activities. The hospital has a trusted partner who can help prevent unnecessary readmissions. And Spring Oaks can count on more patient referrals because they are delivering quality care.